Year 2020 saw a lot of changes related to adoption of technology, specifically in the education sector. 2021 is likely to accelerate such adoption across school, colleges or universities. Social distancing norms across the world in the year 2020 has resulted in the lockdown sort of situation, which resulted in the forceful situation where every student, every teacher need to be situated at home and then need to manage various aspects like education delivery, live classes or online exams, proctored exams. 2021 is likely to accelerate such activities, and there will be drastic changes in terms of degree offered by various universities, and it is likely to accelerate online education in a very positive manner. So in today's video, I am going to discuss about how EdTech is likely to change the scenario in 2021 with respect to technology adoption. So stay tuned. Important change that has resulted because of such social distancing norm is live classes. Now most of the school, colleges, university, executive MBA or any education courses are being conducted in a live class manner where it is completely driven, where students are situated at home. So because of which remote learning has become a norm. So prior to this COVID situation, if you are enrolling for some specific social distance learning courses or part-time courses or part-time executive MBA courses, it was not valued at par with the full-time executive courses like full-time MBA or full-time graduation courses. But because of this COVID situation, there are a lot of reputed universities across the world who have started delivering the courses online, and they have also started online courses which are 100% online, where students situated at any location can easily apply for those courses and get the online degree which is at par with the full-time courses. So year 2021 likely to see acceleration associated with such online certifications or online degree courses, and it is also going to be cost effective because there is no cost associated with infrastructure. So imagine the scenario: if any particular education institute is running full-time course where they need to have full infrastructure, classroom availability, facilities related to students is essential, and then students need to visit that education institute campus in order to appear for the classes, in order to appear for the exams. But live classes have changed entire scenario. Now students situated at say Asia, if you want to appear for the reputed management course or executive management course which is being delivered by the reputed universities across say UK, USA or Europe, it is quite possible in the scenario where student can enroll for those classes, student can attend the live classes, and there are technologies available which helps to have even a group discussions or group interactions. So all the barriers associated with physical class, you need to attend physical class, is likely to get eliminated with the help of live classes. And technology adoption is likely to increase more and more such courses which are also likely to be cost effective. So imagine the scenario: if you are enrolling for the MBA course which is having a fee of say $50,000, but same course if it is being taught in an online mode can easily be delivered, where fee can be as low as $10,000 or $15,000 as well. So education is likely to become cost effective because of online delivery associated with it. And 2021 is likely to see acceleration of such courses which are being delivered by various education institutions as well as reputed universities across the world. One more change that we are likely to see in the coming year 2021 will be hybrid courses. So those are the courses or curriculum which will be taught in a hybrid manner. So some of the courses will be conducted in an online mode and some of the courses might be conducted in a traditional classroom environment. So while interacting with various owners associated with education institutions or school, I realized that they are planning to have such a courses where students need to visit schools only say 2 to 3 times a week, and for rest of the 2 to 3 days they can easily attend live classes sitting at their home. It will definitely save a lot of cost associated with logistical activities, cost associated with transportation, or cost or time required for the commuting to and fro from the school to your home. So you will get a lot of flexibility as a student, where you can attend most of the courses in a live environment. And whenever there are going to be sports activities or interaction activities or any sort of social activities involved, at that point of time, you may need to visit your school. So, advantage associated with this activity will be education is likely to become more and more flexible, and even education institute will find it easy to accommodate more number of students in the same class, where if they have infrastructure to accommodate say 500 students, then they can easily accommodate more number of students, where they can ask certain number of students to visit their campus for 2 to 3 days of the time, and rest of the time they can easily manage live classes or online delivery associated with various lectures, seminars. Even there is quite a possibility where for the management institutions or even the higher education institutions, there are a lot of guest lectures happens where industry faculty or faculty from education institution, other education institution, or someone working in the corporate sector visit the institute, and they interact with the institute, they interact with the students about the latest trends that are happening related to technology or new knowledge that need to be acquired. So all those guest lectures are currently shifted in an online mode, and it is likely to get continued in the future as well, where education institutes will find it quite easy to accommodate more such guest lectures, more such practical knowledge can be easily acquired by the student. And even guest faculty who are situated at one of the locations, they can easily deliver such a guest lectures across the world, like across the multiple education institutions, in a cost effective way, where they do not have to travel to certain locations, you know, to share their useful knowledge that is quite useful for the practicality associated with education. The important aspect related to education would be more and more technology companies are likely to enter in this education sector, where they are likely to have tie-up with reputed universities, or they may have their own university. So you might not be surprised if companies like Microsoft, Google, or any other reputed multinational companies come up with their own university, come up with their own curriculum that is completely focused on practical aspect of the knowledge. There can be any manufacturing company, reputed multinational company, who might come up with their own online university, where they can taught courses which are very specific to industry requirement. The courses will be very focused on employability aspects. And more number of education institutes or universities are likely to do tie-up with such digital or tech-savvy companies. Even online exams are happening in a remote proctored environment. So there are various algorithms like AI-driven remote proctoring, which helps education institution to conduct online exams in a cheating-free environment. So student located at any location in the world can easily appear for the online exam in a secure environment. So we have built a platform known as Ekalavya, which is being used across 15 plus countries in the world. And right from school-going children till higher education institutions are successfully adopting that platform. And while interacting with such institutions or certification authorities, we realize that they are likely to adopt such technology in an aggressive manner in the coming year 2021. So they used to conduct center-based online exams, where students need to visit specific centers in order to appear for their exam. So there were a lot of logistical activities and logistical costs involved in the entire management process associated with examination. But remote proctoring is a technology which has helped them to digitize entire things, where students located across 150 odd cities can easily appear for their final certification exam, a final exam associated with particular university, sitting at their home. So entire logistical cost associated with examination management is easily eliminated, and it also provides flexibility for the education institution to conduct exams or re-exams at a specific interval of the time. There is a flexibility associated with defining the question paper as well. So they can define the question paper at the last moment, and if there is a flexibility available, they can easily modify, alter the question paper as per the requirement. Plus, AI-driven remote proctoring also provides various analytical reports, which are also quite useful for the education institution. So conducting exam has become quite a simpler task with the help of technology like AI-driven keyboard software. And in the 2021, more and more such education institutions as well as universities are likely to continue that their adoption related to AI-driven online examination process. Integration with third-party applications or interoperability with other applications like ERP system or LMS service provider or online examination service provider or e-collection application. All such applications are extensively used by education institutions and there will be interoperability requirements. So any edtech company which is in already serving their client, they might need to adopt such a thing where they need to provide integration approach, where they need to provide certain APIs so that their application can be easily integrated with other platforms or other tech savvy applications. There are more such niche applications which are coming up, and it is quite impossible to build end-to-end entire application which is applicable to any school, college or university where they don't have to rely on any third-party application. So 2021 is likely to see more and more such niche applications which are going to come up, and they are likely to provide various value added services related to education delivery aspect. And they need to integrate their application with any other third party service provider or third party application. So EdTech is likely to see more such integrations, more such interoperability related to applications. Communication within the applications like learning management system or LMS or ERP system is likely to increase in the coming year 2020. So to conclude, momentum that has been built in the year 2020 because of social distancing norm, it is likely to be continued in the 2021 as well. More number of education institutions are realizing the importance of technology in their education aspect. So more such institutions or school colleges are adopting various technological aspects like AI-driven remote coaching or live classes, or they are trying to digitize entire aspect related to evaluation of the answer sheets as well. So year 2021 is likely to see more and more adoption related to technology, and schools, colleges are likely to have various integration aspects, or they are going to have tie-up to various technology service providers in order to have their edge in the coming year. So those institutes or universities who are going to have tie-up with various technology companies are likely to have edge compared to traditional institutions which will rely on traditional classroom-based learning. Yes, classroom-based learning is likely to get continued, but there will be hybrid approach where education institutes must adapt online delivery of the courses in order to have a scalability in their education delivery, where they can enroll more number of students or they can accommodate more number of students for their respective courses with the help of technology. We have been working in the education technology domain, and we have built various innovative platforms like AI-driven remote proctoring or on-screen evaluation system in order to evaluate the subjective answer sheets, plus speech-to-text conversion in order to evaluate or in order to conduct Viva exams as well as subjective exams. We have been working with various reputed education institutions, multinational companies as well as school colleges across the world. We have been working in Middle East, Africa, Asia, Europe, Asia Pacific, Australia. If you are looking for such a tech-savvy solutions which will help you to accelerate your education delivery aspect, or if you want to have an edge for your education institution, then please connect with us for the demonstration purpose. Thank you for watching this video. If you are interested in more such interesting videos related to education technology, or if you are looking to understand what are the things which are coming up in the year 2021, then please subscribe to our channel so that whenever we are going to release more such interesting videos, you will get notified. Thank you.